Today I have this hot glue gun by Cobiz. It comes with the instruction sheet. It comes with 5 of the fat glue sticks that are probably 8 inches long. It all comes in a Ziploc bag in this box. It is 60 watt or 100 watt. You just switch it with the change of the little flip switch there. You put the glue stick in the end and just start pumping. And then it just squeezes out. Now I have a really bad right hand and I'm able to do this with my hand, so which I wanted to show you by without my brace on. It has this adjustable holder that holds it upright. And it works really quickly. I've only had this plugged in like maybe a minute, if that. You just squeeze out your glue and stick your whatever's together, and it's already stuck almost instantly, just like with any other hot glue. When you squeeze the glue out, it comes out in a good little stream, as you can see here. Go. Make sure you don't leave this unattended around kids. The tip here gets extremely hot and it will burn an adult and definitely burn a child. But check this out. I really am liking this glue gun because it's really quick. My other one, you plug in, you wait forever and ever and ever. This one was hot like now, immediately almost. So check it out.